We caught up with a set of golf fitness tools to help your game at home and before your round. Here's Jim Hackenberg of Orange Whip.
The Orange Whip Trainer, which is our longest version, provides the greatest stretch, the best workout, and it also is the best for slowing down the transition so that a person can get that Ernie Els style swing. The Orange Whip Wedge, much shorter, it's actually 8 inches shorter. It replicates a short iron shot in a golf swing. It can also be used to practice chipping and pitching. I also find it very easy to swing indoors. Because it's shorter, there's less flex, therefore easier to manage. The Orange Whip was designed to develop an athletic swinging motion. The dilemma was, I noticed myself and some of my students were still sliding into the ball or sliding back laterally. I developed the Orange Peel that replicates being at the bottom of a 9-foot sphere or a bubble. By doing that, my feet become engaged, they're angled a bit so I can use the ground forces, therefore stabilizing and balancing my core. When I make my golf swing in the Orange Peel, I'm more apt to make an athletic rotary motion and less likely to slide. I can also create uphill lie, downhill lie, sidehill lie with the ball below my feet, and sidehill lie with the ball above my feet. It's great because when I first came to the conclusion that the golf swing is an athletic motion and perfect balance, I sought out a way to find a tool to achieve that goal for other golfers. And now to have other teaching professionals, touring professionals, and average golfers using the Orange Whip, it's very satisfying because it's an idea I believed in, and now it's coming to fruition.
To get free shipping on Orange Whip and Orange Peel, visit orangewhiptrainer.com.